What kind of number was the exact answer to the last problem, the non-rounded one?